Alex Sniper here, and still need to do the Bronx contract. 5 headshots on enemy level 40 above, and for this I need skills. I need the career tab, I need the skills tab, and I need the careerist. And here I need to unlock hardcore so I can reach the players. Good. Now I go for headshots in the hardcore server. And I click on that one. And whatsoever. I can choose whatever I want. Terminal 2 is actually quite cool. Let's try it. I tried to use the Skull. I could actually do some. No, I cannot. No, Sniper I cannot do because that'd be long shot and not headshot. So I can no other choice than doing this one. And maybe I can also use the. There's no grenade thing here. I feel very slow. Nope. Of course, VIP always comes to me. Bad boy. It's a bit laggy, but I think it's still. Is it heady? Maybe another map. Maybe it's a bit too open. I don't know. Maybe that was a headshot. I don't know. We can actually see here. Yes, that was a headshot. Not so good. Not so good. No! No, there's no headshot, but wow. No, he survived. He survived. I cannot believe it. Stop my guys. It's hard to make headshots from here, which is only long shots. By the way, I got another weapon. I forgot to show you. I got the weapon for quite a while. And I think I should take this now. And I should take another map. Let's take Hardcore Carpound. That's a new one. That's online for 2 weeks. Haven't played it a lot. But let's try. Oh, that's not good. High packet loss means it's a bit slow. Yes. No. Ah, it's deathmatch. I'm an idiot. Everybody against everybody. Okay. Boom. Let's do it. Velocity is a bit slow. First place. Hey. And you die. Yep. Am I done with the headshots? Let's do one more. Oh, I need two more. Wasn't it a headshot? So was that the headshot? Yes, we're done. And actually I want to use this weapon now. Or actually, wait, this guy, I can keep here. Alright, in the next video I try to do two triple kills with that one. See you soon.